for writers by writers.
When you're going 50, 60 feet on a bike, that's a scary thing about riding, being the first guy. Someone's got to step up and do it, so there you go. I really don't see any limits to freestyle. Like, you gotta get creative. It's a really innovative sport. That's why it's called freestyle, I think, because everyone has their own style.
For writers by writers.